today on Bikes, Trails, and Greenways. We visit Lexington, North Carolina to ride the Ridge Cycling Hub. First off, I would like to thank all of our subscribers. 2020 was tough for everyone, but the bicycle community grew by leaps and bounds, along with our channel. If you haven't already, go ahead and click on the subscribe button so you can keep up with where we are riding next. The Ridge Cycling Hub is the centerpiece for a brand new 10-mile hiking and mountain bike trail that is still under construction by Roadies and Dirties Cycling Club. The current configuration is 4.5 miles that loops through woods above and around Old City Lake. The club is also responsible for building and maintenance at Finch Park Trail and other future trail projects in the Davidson County area. Check out my ride from Finch Park Trail in the link above.
Yeah, I overcooked it.
We had a great time on this trail. It's always neat to explore new areas and learn new lines.
Ha ha ha.
After having a bad experience on a wet wood bridge, it was nice to see wire installed to improve traction when things get slippery. Currently, the trail has a spring 2021 opening date. If you are interested in volunteering for trail digs and maintenance, check out their Facebook link below in the description. You can also become a member of Roadies and Dirties and directly support building new trails and trail maintenance in Davidson County. I'll also post a link to their website below. This trail gives you plenty of flow in some fast sections without too much climbing. This trail is going to be rated as green easy to blue intermediate, with the possibility of a black diamond advanced trail in the future. There's also plans for a double track type trail for beginner mountain bikers and hikers. It's exciting to be able to ride a new spot and see how the builders work the trails around different natural features and how these trails evolve. As you can see, there's plenty of fun to be had at the ridge. This concludes our ride today. And as always, thanks for watching. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to Bikes, Trails, and Greenways.